That's not all. What about recovery, dry intelligence, coolify, technologies that protect the environment and save over 10,000 euros?